There were two best friends that have this strong friendship named Trixie and Rain. Rain didn't know about Trixie having a boyfriend, and that is Jerome, because Jerome is also a friend of Rain. And this is how the story goes.
Just a boy caught up in dreams and fantasies. Please see me reaching out for someone I can't see. Take my hand, let's see when we wake up tomorrow. Best laid plans, sometimes it's just a one-night stand. I'll be Cupid's demanding back his arrow. So let's get drunk on our Tuesday. God, tell us the reason you're this wasted on the young. It's hunting season and the lambs are on the run, searching for meaning. But are we all
every relationship has a fight, but Trixie never thought that those fights that she had with Jerome would cause a big conflict.
Uy, Trixie! Umuwi na nga tayo. Tama na.
Wait! Teka lang. Ano po ka mo?
May problema ka ba? Bakit ganun mukha mo?
May sasabihin ako sa'yo.
Ano naman yan?
Lihim to na pinatagal ko. Ano nyo ba?
Ang seryoso.
Teka lang. Patapasin mo na ako.
Okay.
Rain.
Ano?
Alam mo ba, may boyfriend na ako.
Huh? Boyfriend? Ba't di mo sinabi sa akin?
Kasi nga, baka nga agawin sa akin.
Ano ba?
Eh, joke lang. Ano ka ba? Teka, pwede ka man. Hindi, magsiyoso mo tayo. Yun na nga eh.
Hindi ko alam. Wala pa. Hindi pa ako nakakaroon ng boyfriend eh.
Sana sinabi ko na sa'yo
yun. Nasa huli ang pagsisisi. Kaya tara na.
Yan na nga eh.
Tara na. Mamaya na natin yan pag-uusapan.
Okay.
Ay, Miha. Kanina pa kami. tanghali. Salamat ha. At sige.
Kansan nila?
Ang may oras. Yun, tagal-tagal. Matang yun.
Kasi, ano po, kasi, gumawa po kami ng proyekto kasama sa iyo.
Sa akin. May boyfriend ka na daw?
Po! Hindi po totoo yun. Sinisiraan niya lang po ako.
Ah, kaya pala natagalan ka na pag-uwi. Kasi magsari niyo ngayon.
Ah, basta.
Can you please give it to Trixie?
Trixie! Alam mo naman balita? Balita! Balita! Bakit? Alam mo naman mo? Oh? Sino ka ba?
Kapitbahay niya.
Ha? Hindi. Ako yung best friend niya. Dapat ako yung una nakakain.
Dear Trixie, I'm so sorry about what I did. I didn't know anything. I just thought that your mom knew it, and you said everything to her. I'm really sad. I want to plead forgiveness, but I don't have time, and I can't go to school anymore. I know you'll be more angry about me, so I'm really sorry. And I know for sure, if you're reading this right now, I am not in this world anymore. I'll be gone. Your best friend will be gone. I am really happy of our memories together, and I hope you are also. I'll cherish our moments and memories and friendship for the rest of my life. The thing that I have not able to tell you is I have leukemia. Sucks, right? You can't believe it? Me neither. But I feel like I really need to tell you this, even though it's only at the letter, not in person. Okay, I really need to go now. Bye. I will miss you, best friend. Yours truly, Rain.
Sorry.